Bounce Back, Reese Power, Call of Wind, Legends Rise, and maybe I don't remember some Bounce Back. But I heard that Bounce Back also put out another record. This year, I was really kind of like, well, the last record that was the first one was really good. So I was hoping that this one, and I heard the new single that was released called Bulletproof. I was just like, what? So I really enjoyed the song that was for the second record, because the next album is my desire to change how the band is welcomed into the heavy metal genre, desire to branch more hard rock, and the next great album is a revention as well as a new chapter. And which is going to be this classic. Vintage classic cosmic groundwork could be queers airborne for all the red pocket torch in the new direction. And we're scratching out all the quotes just about the following of the song. I wanted to stretch my mind even further to use all experiences I had writing different types of music over the years to apply that finding a way to try to be refreshing more. So the wall is still pain to harbor cosmic. And if you look at the album, from track 1 to 11, really well done. And when I heard the track, I did my track 1 Legends Rise, which I was like, wow, and I'm bulletproof. It's like, in your face, like.
I definitely hear it's some Moody-esque, like the drums part.